are intrigued by the way one local city is protecting its workers. News Channel 5's Kristen Volk headed to Akron to take a look at these specially outfitted trucks.
Chris, these trucks have an interesting device on the back. The device is designed to absorb the impact of any car or semi going 70 miles per hour. And in a crash where that impact could be deadly, this barrier is saving lives.
You're looking at the aftermath of a crash on I-76, I-77 in Akron early this morning. This car hit this parked truck in a work zone. In that zone were a group of city workers cleaning drains. One of them was Bernard Varner.
It makes me feel a whole lot better to know I got a truck mounted attenuator back there.
But thankfully, Bernard and his coworkers were protected by this, an old sanitation truck with this device on the back, a truck-mounted attenuator, or TMA.
We just put them where we can, and we hope we don't get hit.
It's a safety mechanism for them. It protects them when they're physically standing out on the highway and having to do work.
The TMAs fold up like an accordion when hit and absorb the impact. The old sanitation trucks that they're attached to provide extra protection. In every highway work zone, the city has three of them in place, staggered, to act like a barrier between the workers and traffic.
If we were to get hit, they will absorb some of the punishment, you know, and it's better for the driver, also for the person that's sitting in the truck there.
This is the second time in 2 months where a driver has crashed into a truck TMA system in Akron. In today's incident, the driver was injured but alert. Last month, the driver walked away with minor injuries.
It's been studied and proven that these work and they save lives.
They provide a little extra peace of mind for Bernard.
It can get pretty dangerous out there.
This father of three, who's been working on the Akron highways for the past 12 years, just wants to make it home safely every day.
We're out there working, trying to make the highway safe for you and everybody else, the families.
Each truck-mounted attenuator costs $9,000. The city of Akron told me they have four total. Chris?
And Chris, this certainly isn't a new idea for Akron, is it?
No, it's not, Chris. These outfitted trucks have been around for years. Other cities have them as well, and Akron is proud to say that they haven't had any workers killed on the highway or injured in the last few years. On your side in Akron, I'm Kristen Volk, News Channel 5.